From the four forces to drone hockey to extra credit, these teachers give a thumbs up to the professional development session that puts the fun in fundamentals.
All right, bring it down. Let's tie them together. Give it a shot.
The educators are able to go through many of the exercises they'll be teaching.
So this for me was really about troubleshooting the activities. I had access to the curriculum already, so I was able to read through it, but there's nothing like actually doing it to know where the pitfalls are going to be.
Things like making a 3D model of airspace.
Actually, that's 10 to 30. So this one is 10 to 40.
The sectionals they had for teachers are our local ones, the Washington, D.C. Bravo complex.
I think it's going to, first of all, identify how complex the issue is, right? So I think the choosing a more humble airport will make this a lot easier, right? So you can go to a, you know, start with a Class C or something smaller.
But the curriculum is designed to be fun and engaging, and teachers working on the airfoil project were able to build their own wind tunnels and see how changes to airfoils affect lift hands-on. And these educators have high marks for the program.
It is so much better to teach a course where the curriculum is predetermined as opposed to figuring it out. AOPA makes a wonderful, systematic, clear, able to be presented well. I'm fired up to deliver this curriculum to my students in the Bronx.
You got a headset?
Yes, sir.
Excellent. Dr. Raymond D. Gonzalez, or Dr. G, as his students at Fordham Preparatory School in the Bronx call him, is an AOPA scholarship recipient. He's working on his private and is a very active flight simmer. The highlight of his week? Getting some time in the AOPA A36 Bonanza.
GNS 530 autopilot with level. Okay.
You bet.
This is the Cadillac of a general aviation aircraft. I could not believe I got the opportunity to fly for Golf Alpha at our field here.
And no matter what airplane they were in, the teachers got fired up about flying.
So I'm gonna bring the canopy down.
I flew an airplane. That is by far the coolest thing I've ever done.
So. Oh, I'm so happy to hear that excitement.
Yeah.
Do you
want to
do it again?
Yes.
And that excitement is exactly what AOPA Foundation leaders want to hear.
Today, they're flying drones, they're building hot air balloons, they're building wind tunnels, they're designing airfoils.
Great, like this would be our core line.
Making electrical systems. Really, all of this great hands-on activity that makes it so much fun.
There's another professional development session in Oklahoma this July. For teachers who can't make it to that one, all of the training is available in video format within the curriculum. Sierra Harrop, AOPA Pilot.